I joined as Amy Elizabeth Rolls. I was female when I joined the military in 2015.
Do you feel like being open about who you are has allowed you to be a better soldier?
Absolutely. What happens when the next administration comes in and maybe there's another ban in place? What happens? You know, that's the fear that we always live in.